A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 21st April, Sunday, on the front page you have former staff rise to Supreme Court judge alleges sexual harassment by CJI. So this is Justice Ranjan Gogoi, who has been charged with sexual harassment, and Justice Gogoi denies charges. He suspects bigger force at work to deactivate his office. And this here you can see 15 people were injured as 12 coaches of Howrah New Delhi Purva Express derailed near Kanpur in Uttar Pradesh. So this is an incident, again train derailment incident, which has taken place. Many such incidents had taken place earlier. It was prominently in news because sabotage was alleged in such cases by the government. So government had raised doubts of sabotage. Sabotage means this has been purposely done, like by terrorists or such elements. On page 5 you have soon heritage bylaws for Purana Kila Khairul Manzil. So bylaws will determine nature of new construction activity in these regulated areas. So this is National Monuments Authority, which has said that the heritage bylaws will be drafted in accordance with the provisions of Ancient Monuments and Archaeological Sites and Remains Act of 2010. So these are two places in New Delhi. On page 9, you have this coverage on the train derailment case. 15 have been injured here. And below you have over 1 lakh olive ridley turtles enter sea in Orisha. So eggs were laid by them in March 2019. They began hatching. And now these olive ridley turtles are entering sea. So here you can see that. And this is title poster of Mental Health Care Derogatory. So this is Indian Medical Association and Indian Psychiatry Society who have condemned the title of a new upcoming film, Mental Health Care. So they have asked the producer to withdraw the teasers and change the title and content if it has any such provocative sequence, dialogue or song. So mental illness is to not be stigmatized. So that's the step being taken. Then on international page you have Bangladeshis protest for 10th consecutive day. So killing of a teenager who had accused a teacher of sexual assault has caused outrage in Bangladesh, and people continue to protest on the issue. Then on Sundays, you have this FAQ coverage, frequently asked questions. So here this is the Election Commission free enough to play fair? So this is a coverage on where if the model code of conduct is violated by candidates during campaigning, does the Election Commission have power to act? So we have seen the action it has taken, restraining orders passed. So this is full coverage on that. And this is what went wrong with debt mutual funds. So why did fixed maturity plans we saw? So it was the Z company which could not prepay, and the Kotak fixed maturity plans and HDFC mutual funds fixed maturity plans, they got derailed. So they failed to fully mature. So what are the risks involved is covered. And on Sundays, you have science and technology coverage. But in today's newspaper, you have this one coverage on biomarkers found for lymph node metastasis in oral cancer. So we can study about metastasis and, you know, the biomarkers, what are they? But then this is not an important news which will be coming in any question in prelims or mains. So, and this is indoor emissions affect air quality standards. So this is regarding indoor air pollution, which accounted for 40% of 2.5 particulate matter, 2.5 pollution in the Gangetic Basin. So how that is a major concern, and you know how the government had also initiated a scheme to provide LPGs to houses so that they don't have to suffer from indoor air pollution. But then still the, you know, the scheme as such, still we see that you will still use coal and wood for burning indoor, which causes such pollution. And then on the last page you have here, work on first Hindu temple in UAE begins. So UAE is seeing its first Hindu temple being built, so you should know about that. And this is solar power cow helps children swap farming for classes. So children from poor families in sub-Saharan Africa have been able to swap cleaning up cow pads for lessons. So this is thanks to a solar power project that rewards parents for sending them to school. So this is an initiative taken here which is discussed. So that is it. These are the important headlines. Thank you.